Alright, open the NVIDIA GeForce experience and then go to where it says settings. And now go to where it says in-game overlay, very important. Make sure that this is enabled. After doing that, go ahead and click on settings. And then from there, go to HUD layout. And then boom, there you go. You can actually enable for FPS to be shown in the screen while playing your game. And of course, keep in mind, you can change the position of where the FPS counter is shown. For example, you can choose the top left, the top right, the bottom left, the bottom right, and so on. Now, if you don't have the GeForce experience, it's in the link from the video description. But wait, hold on now. Very important, don't ignore your monitor. You see, your monitor's refresh rate must match the FPS. So for example, there is no point in trying to maximize gaming settings to 120 FPS if you have a 60Hz screen. It's an absolute waste of resources. You will not experience the benefits even though it is displaying 120 FPS. In actuality, you are experiencing 60Hz because that's the max your monitor can support. So don't go overboard with this, okay? For more videos like this, subscribe. Thanks for watching.